You gotta admit, he's got a kind of offbeat sense of humor. He seems kind of high-strung. Now, you can't go home in that condition, mister. I'll take you to a doctor down the street. And, you know, get something to quiet you down. Come along now. I'm right glad he's coming along peaceable-like. I wonder how he knew I was taking him to Dr. Jekyll's. Now, you wait here whilst I get the doctor.
Oops.
I just can't figure out why he thinks that's a saw comical. Oh, there you are, Doctor. I'm Officer Huckleberry Hound of Scotland Back Yard.
The police. I knew you'd find me sooner or later. In a way, I'm glad. When you mix hydronexitrine and peritone together, you're bound to get a schizophrenic reaction.
Oh, every time. Every time.
My big mistake was splitting my personality.
Well, don't worry, Doc. I mean, if it's only split, you can glue it back together again. Tain't like it got broke off altogether. Now, I'd like to chat some more doctor talk with you, but I brought you a patient. He's around here somewhere. You'll like him. He's got a real good sense of humor. Hold everything, Doc. That's his laugh. He's close by. I told you he's close by. We Bobbies are all trained observers with keen ears. Hey, Doc. Here he is. Where are you, Doc? Here he... This feller is carrying his joke too far. Now, you stay right here, Doc, whilst I go look for Laughing Boy. We police are supposed to protect you.